When a screenshot isn't enough, record a video with Snagit. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Snagit to record your computer screen and make some quick video edits. From the Snagit Capture window, you could begin with an all-in-one capture, which requires you to make your selection and then choose video, or you could speed things up by starting from the Video tab. From the Video tab, there are several options you can adjust to customize your capture, like whether you want Snagit to record your cursor or record system audio, which is the sound coming from your computer. You can also set Snagit to start by recording your webcam here. When you're ready to begin, click the Capture button and use the crosshairs to select the area you want to record. The video recording toolbar appears. To record narration with your video, turn on the microphone here. If you have multiple audio inputs, select one from this dropdown. And use the visual indicator to confirm that it is picking up your voice. You can also turn system audio recording on or off. While you won't see a visual indicator of volume, even if audio is correctly coming out of your speakers, you'll know it's on when the button turns green. With everything set, click the record button. During the recording, Snagit captures everything that happens in the selected area of your screen, as well as your audio if you turned it on. If you need to stop for a moment while recording, click the pause button. While paused or any time while recording, you can switch to the webcam or turn audio options on and off. If you want to restart your recording, click here. And to cancel completely, click the X. After pausing, click the record button to unpause. When finished, click the stop button. The video opens in Snagit Editor. Use the video controls to preview the recording. If you find a section that needs to be removed, drag the green or red handles to select it, and click Cut to remove the section. A yellow line marks where the cut was made. Once you're happy with your video, use the Share menu to save it to your computer or send it to popular sharing destinations. Now you're ready to start creating and sharing videos with Snagit. If you're interested in learning more, like how to turn sections of your video into GIFs, check out our other tutorials and tips.